He will come.
He'll lead out.
In the storm,
numa tempestade,
pouring down.
I'm in your head, my mom. And I've seen this, and I've tried to look in the mirror and believe it, even though I didn't believe it at first. And, you know what I mean? Still having trouble with that. But right now, you know, I just, this is for all you beautiful women. For JJ, if she's here, I tell her all the time, man, how beautiful she is. Kelly, you're one of the most beautiful women of God I've ever met in my life. Chris, all you women. Chachi, all you women, man, I want all you to take this into your heart, man, because I hope it ministers to you. Do you like to?
What you gonna be?
It's been an honor. I know all of you, we're in one mind. We all feel the same way about the man of God. Hang on a second. But you know, I just want to thank the Lord for the men that came, you know, to help us with our revival, that to revive our church, man, to get us going and revived. And I know that once it was once set. I really don't want this microphone. Okay. Anyway, I just feel that we can bless the man of God that brought our revival for our church to help us, because I know that we've been going on this thing for 28 days, and I know that I heard at one point it was said that when revival comes, that it starts, you know, for the pastors and the leaders of the church to get them revived, to get us going, to get us back on track, right? To get us, you know, going and flowing. And I know we're going and flowing now, and it seemed to have trickled down. But it's been a great honor, you know, that these men of God have what they have brought, the anointing they have brought. But, you know, we all have our each and own individual anointing. It's all about pressing in, pressing on, praying, and finding, getting our anointing going on. So I'll be up here after Joseph finishes and to pray. And my daughters have found their anointing. I know my daughter Pamela found her anointing. So we'll be up here praying for you and all the leaders will as well. Thank you.
All right. Who would like prayer? Anyone in here that would like prayer? Yeah? Come on, Melody and Pamela. Come on up here. Pamela. Come on up. The mother and daughter team is going to pray. Here you go. Thank you.
right now, you cast it out. You cast it out. All of it. 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 Right now. Right now.
Thank you. He was standing with me when I was giving the sermon tonight.
Were you authorized to use that angel?
Actually, yes, I was. Yes.
Then you're quite special, then,
because,
aren't you?
Because he authorized me to use him. Yes, he let me borrow him.
Right on, sis. Out tonight, folks. Everybody's joyful. Everybody's happy.
Yes.
The children are anointed. They will carry it into their next generation. The worship team's all kicking it. Thank you.
She's such an anointed worship leader. You are highly anointed.
To send it back to Pentecostal where it belongs. Take out your body now.
No more dress.
Sobre o som.